Good morning!
Going on a road trip today!
Except I'm not
today.
Yeah. Going to Mualduan. 5:27 a.m. We woke up at 3 a.m. Punta kami ng Jollibee to eat some breakfast. We're starving. For breakfast, I'll have longganisa. And Kenneth will have cookies chicken. Look at my face. I didn't get any sleep. We're on the road! Right there. Busog na. Busog na. In Bastaku, Alba. Let me show you. Nice clear water, white sand, super worth the 3 hour drive. No, over 3 hours the drive. Really nice, I like it. Swimming, and we're now here at HK restaurant. We're having our pre-lunch or after breakfast meal. Grilled pork belly and rice and some coke. May kape-kape doon sa beach, kaya kain muna kami. See? Facing the beach. Eating by the shoreline. Andito na naman kami. Tapos na kaming maligo ng dagat.
Hello.
Kasi ano, taob na.
Hunas?
Taob. Hunas.
Low tide.
Low tide na. And then, andito na naman kami. Kakain ng snacks. 2:45 p.m. We're having tocino and egg and rice. And coke. Si Kenneth, wala pa ang kanyang order. Negrita at negrito na kami. It's a Sunday today, and look at my face. It's so burnt. My forehead hurts so much. And super init niya pag hinahawakan ko siya. It's so red. Oh my gosh, it's so red. And yung cheeks ko rin. And my pimples. Dito rin, oh. And my entire body is not burnt except for my hand. Kasi naka-rash guard ako, diba? Buti na lang kasi may jellyfish dun. At hindi ako na, no, na-stain kasi nga naka-rash guard ako. The lighting keeps changing. Ayan, inando ko na yung autofocus para hindi siya mag-change ang lighting. Anyway guys, happy Sunday! I hope you have an amazing day today with your family or your loved ones or your friends or whatever. I'm sorry about my hair. So today, I'm going out with Kenneth again. We're gonna meet with our college friends, yung kasama ko sa Singapore. But I don't know if we will be complete. Feeling ko konti lang kami kasi last minute na yung plano namin. Yung plano namin sa Ayala kami mag-meet. So, papunta na si Kenneth dito sa bahay namin actually. So, I have to hustle and take a bath and get ready in like less than an hour. So, feeling ko sa car na lang ako mag-makeup. Konting makeup lang kasi my face is so red. Pamit yung face ko. So, red, burnt, and a lot of blemishes. Konting makeup lang. I'll see you later. Hey guys, so Kenneth and I are now on our way to Ayala to meet up with our friends. Lang yung look ko for today. Oh. Don't worry about that. I'm gonna brush that off later. Actually, sabihin ko si Kenneth, how do you like my look? Ito na ang bagong contour. Ngayon, ito ang uso ngayon. And sabi niya, parang wala akong nakitang ganyan ang makeup. Sabi ko, ayaw mo ba? Pangit mo ako? Sabi niya, hindi pantay. So yeah, the new contouring or the new strobing style, diba? Vega. By the way, on my lips, I have the Too Faced Melted Lipstick in the shade Melted Peony, just in case anyone asks. Ready? Say hi! Nandat ako makeup. Nandat? Eh, tama! Yung ganyan, mati! He said it looks weird. Ting natin na on. Tell me the truth.
Tutong.
Magsisimba muna kami here sa simbahan. Nire-renovate yung simbahan. This is where we eat after simba. But I don't vlog it. There's usually a lot of people here. We're here now in SM. Dahil ang aming mga friend ay walay klarong pasabot. Need to pay our smart bill. Happy Monday! So, actually, gabi na ngayon. It's almost 10 p.m. and I just started vlogging. I'm really feeling very weak today. Not like may sakit, but ewan ko, I feel like I was really used to seeing Kenneth every day because I saw him Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So, I don't know. Parang labsik. Char. Basta, I don't know. I'm just not feeling myself today, but sana tomorrow okay na. Maliligo na sana ako. But then, may tumawag sa labas ng bahay namin. I received a package from LBC. Siguro bukas ko na i-open yan. But I think I know what that is. But as I said, I'm not feeling myself today. Bukas ko na siya bubuksan. I just ate dinner and kumuha lang ako ng tatlong chocolate. Tatlong Hershey's chocolate bars para I will feel better. Kasi diba sabi nila, yung mga matatamis, it makes you feel happier. So, sana umipek. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye! Guys, happy Tuesday! So, today, I woke up a bit earlier than usual. And, a bit on the ko. Pardon my very fugly face. I've been doing a lot of laundry and actually yung nilalabhan ko are towels. So, laba ko ng 5 towels and 1 bed sheet and some underwear. Magtutupi ako nitong mga damit ko. Meron pa doon sa labas pero inuna ko itong mga pambahay kasi mas marami sila. And then right now, I'm actually uploading my weekly vlog. Ayan, 56% na siya. And iwanan ko lang yan na on for today. Sana hindi ka mahulog. Dyan ka lang. Pardon my appearance. I look so effing ugly. Naglilinis kasi kami ng ng kwarto nila mama kasi may bisita kami. And then, doon sila matutulog sa kwarto ni mama. Tapos si mama, matutulog muna sa kwarto ni papa. Actually, isa lang naman kwarto nila. Magkaiba lang sila ng bed kasi, I don't know. Kanila din yun. And then, I received a package last night. So, let's go ahead and open this up together. Kala ko makakulog ang camera. Let's go ahead and open this up together. Wala akong ibang scissors. Ito lang. Yung para sa kilay ko. So, ito lang gagamitin ko. Super saya talaga pag may nare-receive kang package mo. Kasi parang feeling mo it's Christmas all over again. So, here it is. Ito yung laman ng package. Buksan natin siya. Liit-liit ng scissors ko, no? Wala kasi akong iba. Ito lang. So, yung mga scissors ko, yung gamit ko noon. Uy, may parang free fall kasama. I'm so excited. Akala ko kasi isa lang, pero may iba pa pala. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much. Nice. Thank you so much, MG. I'll put the link of their Facebook page in the Facebook shop in the description box below. Sabi niya kasi, bibigyan niya ako nitong milk of magnesia. I've heard a lot of beauty gurus talk about milk of magnesia being a good primer for oily skin. We're gonna go ahead and test this out once na hindi na kami masyadong busy pag wala na yung bisita namin. Pasensya na kung matatagalan. May sunburn pa kasi ako. You know, I have flaky skin as of the moment. So, ayoko naman na, ano, na dahil doon, baka maging hindi magandang experience ko with this one. I'm so excited to try this out on my face and milk of magnesia from MG's online shop. And then may binigyan pa niya ako ng ano, ito extra. Hindi niya sinabi na bibigyan niya ako ng ganito. Naku, pangit-pangit ang mukha ko. Pardon my face. Naglagay kasi ako ng sunblock and the sunblock makes my skin look hella shiny. Yan, lipsticks. Lipstick sealer. Your lipstick becomes drink-proof, eat-proof, smudge-proof, waterproof, and kiss-proof. You know, we all need that. So yeah, from the brand Meron. Uy, excited akong gawan to ng review. Diba? Maganda to. Magandang product to kung effective siya. I like it! Gagawan ko muna to ng haul kasi may mga pinamili ako. So, isasali ko yan sa haul video ko. May papel pa dito. Is this a letter? No, it's not a letter. Oh yeah, it's a letter! Yee! Oh, thank you so much for your letter. I really appreciate it. It made my day. Thank you so much. Parang gusto ko nga ipa-frame itong letter mo. The first time ko naka-receive ng ganitong letter. Thank you so much, MJ Gastador. Thank you. I'm so happy. This is actually my first time to receive something from one of you guys. So, thank you so much. Hey guys, so I just finished filming a haul video today. Pinakita ko rin itong mga bracelet ng ate ko. See? Ito yung mga kinuha kong style. Tatlo yan. And those were the ones that appealed to me the most. So I just got 3 right here. And I really like them. I like how they look like stacked together. Like stacked on top of each other. I really like it. I think it looks very classy, very chic, and very girly. And it just amps up my whole look even more. So, yeah. By the way, I do apologize if my nose looks a bit flaky because, you know, my sunburn ako, parang nagpipeel off na yun. So, yeah. I'm just gonna go and fix these things right here. Right now, I'm actually watching Say's vlog. I-transfer ko muna para yung files from the memory card to my laptop para ma-edit ko na siya and then para ma-upload ko siya as soon as possible. I'm contemplating on uploading my vlog or this haul video first. Ano kaya? We will see. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Good morning, guys! Today is a Wednesday, and today I'm actually cluttering my bra drawer. Yes, yes, this is my bra drawer right here, and yung mga nandun sa likod, mga siguro 1 year ko nang hindi nagagamit ng mga bra. So yeah. Andito na yung iba. Ayan. Super dami. Hindi ko nagagamit lahat. So, I'm just gonna go and give some away. And yung iba natapon na. Kasi feeling ko nasira na sa kaka-store na lang dito. Addict sa bra. Bra collector right here. Gagawin ko muna to and I'll be right back. Hey guys! Andito kami sa Gaysano. I'm with my ate. Yung sumagita! Ate and bye! Mag-grocery kami, mimili ng stuff for the house and for Ate Chi. Ito na naman suot ko. But I paired it with shorts this time, diba?
Hi!
Si Ate matching na matching yung bag. Sa kanyang tumi kami ng diaper ni Pai. Wala yung ano, yung parang panty lang na style. That's what we're looking for right now. Kasi malikot na si Pai kapag dinadiaperan. Diaperan. That was rude. She just bumped into me. And didn't even say sorry. Oh, you belong with the Pampers.
Ato ka sa surf. Sa surf ka.
Pasko, tayo ay mag-awitan. Pasko, Pasko, Pasko na ng ulit. Tanging araw nating happy na kami ni Ki.
Pasko na!
Kaya nakakuha na kami ng diaper ni Ate Cheat. 155 pesos each. Pai, you're blocking the view. OOTD ni Pai yan. Grandpa sweetheart. Oh, Grandpa cut my hair and it looks weird.
Oh, dance. Sakit oh. Woo! Dance.
Yan, tapos na kami. Medyo naparami ng konti. Okay lang yan.
Hey guys, I just finished eating dinner. Actually, nakatulog na ako kanina pag-uwi namin. But my ate woke me up kasi kakain na daw ng dinner. So now, let me show you a few things that I bought from the grocery store. Yung mga personal na akin, yung para sa bahay, hindi ko na ipapakita kasi sobrang dami na. It will take forever. So yeah, pakita ko na sa inyo. So, bumili ako ng mga chips. Ito yung una, Big Munch Corn Chips. Gusto ko to, favorite ko to. Cheese flavor. Bili din ako ng tortillas na cheese flavor pa rin. Then, Moby Chocolate. Then, bumili din ako ng Nissin Wafer Vanilla. Itong cheesy na cheese. And last one, favorite ko din to, Wishy Potato Chips Plain Salted. Then, yung hindi naman food. Ito yung first, Eskinol Papaya Smooth White Fish. Facial deep cleanser. First time kong itatry ito. Sana okay siya. Bumili ako ng toothpaste. Yan, Pepsodent whitening toothpaste. Kasi yung mga tinatry kong whitening toothpaste, walang effect sa akin. So, ito na lang kasi mura lang siya. Then, bumili ako ng moisturizer. Itong Myra Facial Moisturizer. Feeling ko mas okay ito sa akin pag ginagamit ko siya sa gabi. Mas moisturized yung face ko. Kesa dun sa anong gamit kong Celitech Nursi Baby Wipes. Ginagamit ko ito pantanggal ng makeup. Nilalagyan ko lang ng makeup remover. And finally, bumili ako nitong Cream Silk Daily Treatment Conditioner Hair Fall Defense. Lima muna yung binili ko kasi ito try ko muna. And sachet muna kasi kung okay, edi bibili ako ng malaki.
Hey guys, so actually, I was gonna go to sleep now but then I checked the comments on my most recent vlog. I actually just published the vlog today. And mind you, it's already 2:54 a.m. so I do apologize for my appearance. May nakita kasi ako mga comment na gusto magpa-shoutout and I wanted to do it today kasi, you know, baka makalimutan ko pa. I'd like to give a shoutout to Jen from Just Jen. Hi sis! And then also I'd like to give a shoutout to Arian Celestine Dinero. Hi! I hope I said your name right. Also, I'd like to give a shoutout to Mrs. Rusty of Mrs. Rusty's Life and Style. Hi sis! Thank you for always watching and for always commenting on my vlog. I really appreciate it. Hi din kay Star or Strawberry Star Toledo. Hi sis! Nakakollab ko siya noon sa isang makeup video, yung one palette. Hindi na ako nakikita. Yung one palette makeup tutorial. Yeah, nakakollab ko siya doon. This is a very weird angle, but it's the only one that works for me, so I do apologize. And pasensya na if this is a bit late. Pero nag-reply naman ako sa comment mo. Hi kay Evangeline Go, and happy birthday! Belated happy birthday. Birthday niya noong October 16, Friday. Today, it's still October 15, pero alam ko, sneak up pa itong ma-upload. And that's about it para doon sa mga nagpapa-shoutout. Also, I'd like to give a shoutout to Joyce with Hi, Te! Hindi naman siya nagpapa-shoutout, but lagi siyang present sa mga videos ko. So, gusto ko lang mag-hi sa'yo. Hi! And, yeah! Kung gusto niyong magpa-shoutout for me, just leave your shoutout requests in the comment section below because I love doing shoutouts. Okay lang kahit every vlog magpa-shoutout kayo. Okay lang sa akin kasi I really like doing shoutouts. It makes me feel like I connect with you guys in some way. Like, hindi lang ako yung nagsasalita. Parang wala lang. Feel ko lang talaga na mas may connection tayo pag may shoutout. So yeah. I hope you guys have an amazing day. Matutulog na ako. And I will see you tomorrow. Bye! Oh, by the way, sinasabi ko nga na may bisita kaming darating. Yes, my tita is actually coming here. She is from the States. And actually, every year siya umuwi. Pumupunta siya dito sa bahay namin. Siya yung laging sinasabi ko na nagbibigay ng sa akin, makeup and perfume yung galing sa States. Pero feeling ko ngayon, hindi siya masyadong maraming dala. But that's okay. Alam niyo ba, kumain pa ako ng chips. And it's already midnight. Naubos ko nga siya. Anyway, life goes on. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye! Good morning! Today is a Thursday.
Nagilinis kami ng bahay.
Kasi kami...
Karoon pa kanimat pa?
Sila pala.
Savor the moment. Kasi minsan lang malinis ang bahay namin.
Shout out to Raquel!
Hey Raquel!
OMG, can you hear what's playing? Can you hear what's playing? This is my jam!
Smiling I go, oh, 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 things are made of.
Hey guys, brown out ngayon. Pero finally, tapos nang linisin tong kwarto ng mama ko. And pinalitan ko din yung sheets. Kakalagay ko lang yan.
Ate Cheat. Ate Cheat right there.
Chill time!
Finally, may ilaw na. And I'd like to give a shout out to Marcine Panganiban from Manila. Hi! Yun lang. Maliligo muna ako. Okay, I'll see you later.
Hi, visitor! Busog na siya.
Matagal niyang dumating, 9 PM na. Malapit naman maubos yung lanzones na dala niya. Puno yan kanina. Half na lang ngayon. And may mangga din doon. Mangga and orange. Natatabaho pa rin siya. Hanggang ngayon. 10:30 na. We're watching PBB right now. Hi din pala kay Rain, Simon, or Simon. Let's eat ice cream. Dala ni Kenneth. Yummy. Sino ka pa cute? Na naman.
Guys, gusto ko lang sana itanong kung gusto niyo yung style ng shoutout ko na ano yung scattered sila, or would you want the shoutout to be at the end of each vlog? Please tell me in the comment section below kung ano yung mas prefer niyo, like kung scattered yung vlogs, like anytime na may nakita ako magpapa shoutout, i-shoutout ko lang yun, or kung gusto niyo yung ilista ko lang and sabihin ko lahat ng shoutout sa end ng vlog. Please tell me what you would rather prefer. Anyway, nasira yung chan namin ni Kenneth sa ice cream. Ako yung naunang mag-CR, then chan naman niya yun. So yeah, TMI right there. But anyway, pamilya naman tayong lahat dito, so okay na naman siguro. Later, mga 2:30 AM, alis kami ni Mama kasi kukunin namin yung sister niya, yung tita ko from the US. Hindi ko alam kailan kami mag-family gathering, either on Sunday or Monday with my other titos and titas. Magbe-beach yata kami and then magbibingo. Every time umuwi yung tita ko, nagbibingo kami kasi namimigay siya ng dollar. So, that's exciting. May mga pinamili ako, mga, basta, secret. Basta mga US makeup na mabibili mo lang online. May mga binili akong ganun. Tapos, pinadala ko sa bahay nila para dadalhin niya dito. Kasi mahal yung shipping pag dito pinadala. And, mas mahal yung benta ng mga local retailers. So, yeah. Yun yung mga pinamili ko. Yung iba, si Kenneth lang magbabayad. Pero, sa Pasko niya na ibibigay. Anyway, okay lang yan. Sis Mayan, if you know her, The Perfect Cat ay yung channel niya here on YouTube. Sinabi niya sa akin kung gusto ko bang sabali sa collab nila. Parang, hindi ko na sasabihin ko ano. Basta, Halloween themed yung collab nila. Kung gusto kong sumali kasi gusto ko yung theme nila. Kaya lang, ano, wala akong time kasi nga busy ako kasi andito yung tita ko. And kami ni Mama yung mostly yung mag-entertain sa kanya kasi kami yung mga always vacant ng trabaho. Gustong-gusto ko sanang sumali, kaya lang wala talagang time to film and edit. So, yeah. Actually, nag-pre-film na ako. Parang alam niyo naman na marami ako na pre-film na videos kasi magiging busy ako. I think meron akong 6 or 7 na ready to publish videos sa YouTube. Uy, nakita niyo yung video ni Don? Yung Don from PBB? May video siya na super sexy niya as in. Parang, I don't know if she is like a lingerie model, pero super sexy niya, and ang kinis-kinis niya, actually, yeah, ang kinis-kinis niya. May ano nga doon, parang blog na she might be the next Ellen Adarna, o diba? Okay naman, kasi at least may talent din siya, diba? Sexy, tapos magaling sumayaw, okay din. Good mix siya, so may kalaban na si Maha. Hindi na siguro ko matutulog ngayon, hintayin ko na lang na dumating yung tita ko, kasi baka hindi ako makagising, tapos matagal sila maghihintay doon. Hey guys, happy Friday! I actually slept at around 7 a.m. na. Kasi nga, kinuha ko yung tita ko sa airport mga 2:40. And then, chika-chika pa kami ng nanay ko and ng tita ko ng uncle ko. Nahihiya pa ako mag-vlog na andyan sila. Kapin yan. Later na lang.
Ito yung bagong setup ng papa ko ngayon. Gumawa siya ng kusina dito sa harap ng bahay namin. Yan. Ito yung linuto niya ngayon. Hindi ko alam anong pangalan yan. But, that one.
Nauna nang mamili si ate kasi maaga siyang nagising. Kasi hindi siya kumuha sa airport. Kasi hindi siya puyat. This is the first one. It's a blouse. Looks like that. May dalawang wallet pa. Wallet niya, Michael Kors.
Raina, gold.
Then this one, Liz Claiborne. And the thing, yan pa rin, nagsagmasabi lang.
Tapos kay Paya, no?
From my Tita Pin!
Mas marami yung kay Paya. Ayan, mga damit.
Wow! And then a summer dress!
Yan pa kay Pai. Dress. Ah, oh, naku, outfit ideas. And yan, galing sa ano, kay Ate Wina.
Wow! Wow! Skirt! Cute!
And may cologne pa siya, dalawa. Yung favorite niya? Calgon Turquoises. Hindi na kasi yan available dito. Ako na sabi. Krosa. Nino. Krosa ba? She won't give me one. And then, chocolate. May brand new na wallet pa.
Tulo na siya ng sale daw. May course.
And, may leggings stuff.
Are you even going to wear that?
Finally! May shorts na daw siya. Kaya na sa akin. Ganda naman itong wallet. May health course. Panty. Finally! A new panty!
Nakatapan yung panty.
Sorry. Si Barry pa rin. Ayan. Under Armour pa rin. Tapos may isang wallet pa pala siya. Ayan. Coach! Ang ganda.
Gusto ko eh.
Ang tewi tago na isood.
Lang, if mga pasalubong na para sa kanya, ako wala. Wala kong pasalda. Yung kasin ko, pinatry niya ako ng ano, nung Monomola lip tattoo niya. And ito yung effect. Yung shade niya is pink suede, I think. Okay siya. Maganda siya. Talagang pink talaga siya. And kiss proof. Yeah, kiss proof, waterproof, heat proof. Kaya lang medyo mahirap siyang i-apply kasi medyo thick siya. Parang glue talaga. I like it. Sabi niya 100 plus lang. May sasabihin pala ako sa inyo. Pinapili lang ako ni ate ng isa. Kuha daw ako ng isa doon sa mga apat na pinili niya. Pero yung pinapapili niya lang sa akin, yung gamit na Michael Kors and yung Liz Claiborne. Sabi ko, okay lang ba na yung coach na lang yung sa akin para maganda pa. Kasi maganda pa yung tignan. Parang bago pa. Slightly used lang kasi. Kasi may ano na siya, brand new na Michael Kors. Pero, hindi siya pumayag. So, yun. Nadismaya lang ako kasi sinabi ko nga, for the second time ha, sabi ko, akin na lang tong coach kasi yung kinuha ko, Liz Claiborne lang. So, sabi ko, kasi may ano ka, may Michael Kors ka na. So, para pareho tayong may high-end na wallet, di ba? So, sa'yo, Michael Kors, so akin, coach. Pero hindi pa rin niya binigay. Parang na-feel ko lang na masyado siyang selfish. I don't wanna say that, pero yun yung na-feel ko sa ngayon. Pumunta sila sa bahay ng cousin ko, malapit lang kasi. And may sakit kasi yung cousin ko. Na-stroke siya. So, binisita nila doon. Pero okay na siya ngayon.
hindi na ako si mama kasi feel sad. Sad lang ako na ganun yung nangyari. Na hindi niya ako binigyan. Yan po. Mababaw ba? Parang na-hurt lang kasi ako. Mag-goodbye na ako ngayon. It's still 6:10 p.m. Pero wala akong gagawin. Anyway, thank you so much guys for watching this week's vlog. I hope you enjoyed and I hope to see you next week. Bye!